Chris, in the history of political own goals and gaffes, it's hard to think of many bigger, more unnecessary, unforced errors than this. Let's start with the statement, the rather innocuous statement we got from Lancashire Police in the last hour, saying, you will be aware that a video has been circulating on social media showing an individual failing to wear a seatbelt while a passenger in a moving car in Lancashire. After looking into this matter, we have today issued a 42-year-old man from London with a conditional offer of fixed penalty. Innocuous sounding enough, if it weren't for the fact that that 42-year-old man is the Prime Minister, and it's circulating on social media because he put it up there himself. Now, Rishi Sunak he apologised for this yesterday, said it was a brief error of judgment. In the last few minutes, we've actually had a statement from a Downing Street spokesperson now saying the Prime Minister fully accepts this was a mistake and has apologised. He will, of course, comply with the fixed penalty notice. We don't know how much that notice is. We believe the maximum can be up to £500. Not a sum I expect will trouble Mrs. Sunak much. He was a millionaire before he got into Downing Street. But politically, this is uncomfortable.
Well, how significant is it politically? I mean, won't a lot of people just say, look, it's a seatbelt?
Yeah, a lot of people will say that. It's not as significant as, say, the fine that was picked up by Boris Johnson, who was the first Prime Minister to be found to break the law while in office last year, when he picked up a fixed penalty notice for those Downing Street gatherings during lockdown, at which Mr. Sunak was also at one where he received a fixed penalty notice. There was a lot of moral outrage at the time because of what the country was all going through at the time. This is, of course, on nowhere near the scale of that, but it is politically uncomfortable. Remember, just 3 months ago, Prime Minister walked into Downing Street promising integrity, professional and accountability. That's trickier now. And look, ultimately, yesterday, the Prime Minister, the reason why he was doing that video was he was touring the country celebrating dishing out £2.1 billion as part of his levelling up, levelling up agenda. Nobody's talking about that at the moment. What they're talking about is him getting fined by the police.